You're a human being. Congratulations. That means you're also a vertebrate, which means you have a spine or backbone. That's good, because if you didn't, you'd be a jellyfish or a spider or a snail. Yuck is right. There are many reasons your body needs a strong and healthy backbone, like standing up, for instance, or exercising. Dancing without a back would be, well, you get the idea. The truth is, your back is such an important part of you. We're going to show you how to take care of it with correct posture, learning the right way to lift, and the proper way to exercise and stretch your back. Ready? Maintaining good posture throughout your day does more than help keep your back healthy. It also helps you reduce fatigue, eliminate strains, lessen stress on joints and ligaments, and keeps you from feeling tired and sore throughout your day. When standing, your shoulders should be back, not rounded. Visualize keeping your ears centered over your shoulders, which should be straight over your hips. Don't you feel better already? It's also a good idea not to stand in one place too long. Take a quick walk around every 30 minutes or so to stretch and get your circulation going. When you do have to stand in the same place, rest one of your feet on a raised surface, 6 inches or more, and switch feet every once in a while. When bent over a workspace for more than a few minutes, take time to stand up straight, bend backwards, and stretch out those stiffening muscles in your neck and back. That's better, right? When you sit down, your feet should be flat on the floor or supported on a raised platform if that's more comfortable. If you work at a computer, make sure the monitor is raised to eye level and your chair and keyboard are adjusted so that you don't have to lean forward to work. And just like when you're standing, you shouldn't sit down too long without getting up and moving around at least once every 30 minutes. At night, your back will thank you if you sleep on a firm mattress and put a pillow between your legs when you sleep on your side. See? Okay, so far we've learned that good posture means standing up straight and balanced, sitting with both feet on the floor, and monitor at eye level. Move around at least every 30 minutes, sitting with back straight and eyes level, and sleep at night on a firm mattress with a pillow between your legs if you sleep on your side. All easy to do, right? Now, let's work a little harder and learn the best way to lift safely. Not lift us safe, lift safely. First, never reach for whatever you want to lift. Move closer to it before attempting to lift it. Then, keep the object as close to you as possible. Hug it to your body. Be sure to bend at your knees, never at your waist when picking something up. Let your legs do most of the work, pushing your body up slowly and smoothly. Never twist your body to change direction when carrying something heavy. Instead, turn with your feet and proceed with small steps. And don't try to lift too much or carry too big a load. Instead, ask a buddy to help you carry the load. Finally, it's easier on your back to push an object rather than pull on it. For more safe lifting tips and techniques, watch the proper lifting video at safemt.com. While maintaining a healthy posture and practicing safe lifting techniques are important, you can also help protect your back with some simple stretching and basic exercises. Not so fast,
Arnold.
A few of the best stretches to loosen muscles and increase flexibility include the cat pose. With both knees and hands on a mat, your head down and your spine lifted up toward the ceiling. Then, transition into the dog pose by slowly straightening your back and continuing until it is bent toward the floor. Do this a few times, holding for 5 seconds in each position. Your back will thank you, and your neighbors will have something to talk about. Still stretching? Good for you! While you're down there, let's do some quick exercises. First, lie on your back with your knees bent and feet flat on the floor. Using both hands, pull one knee up. Press it to your chest and hold it for 15 seconds. Then do the same with the other knee. Repeat this several times. Now, with your knees still bent, both feet flat, and your shoulders firmly on the floor, roll your knees to one side and hold. Then roll them to the other side and hold. Good job! Now you're ready to get back to your day. Sorry. Okay, let's recap. You're only human, so you have a spine, which you need to keep happy and healthy. That means you should practice proper posture whether standing, sitting, or sleeping. Learn to lift heavy things safely. And get into the daily habit of stretching and exercising your back. For more on workplace safety, call Montana State Fund.